at it, just in case you were like, what is this chick pointing at? I think because of the summer and they're in the south-facing window, they've never been in that window before because when I put them there, it was fall, so I didn't have to worry about it. So I bet she's not really happy that that's up there because she probably thinks she's being fed. You're distracting me. Can you go to sleep or something? No, don't sleep. Please, God, don't sleep. What was I saying? See, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Now I'm getting you all hyper again. Anyway, plants, yes. So that might be why the leaves that I really wanted too. But anyway, I'm rambling. I'm very hot. And I really like my ring light that I made, which is how I got so hot and heated. And you can kind of see it. You're supposed to be able to play with these fish. They're supposed to follow your finger, but I've noticed with her, she gets very aggressive like that, and she'll only go down. But you should be able to do like barrel rolls, and you should put your hand in and touch them, but they should be used to that. Don't stick your hand in a fish tank. She won't let me do that, and I'm kind of afraid, as aggressive as she is right now, that she will bite my finger off. See, you don't want that. And I don't exactly know if she has teeth. I don't want to know. I need my fingers for planting and crocheting and stuff, and eating, and because I don't want to be called anything or have missing fingers, and that would cut out fingernail issues, you know, dirt in the nails. I'm rambling. I'm very tired today. But anyway, my co-host probably took up the entire show because I would have probably watched her and not me, which is fine. You can listen and watch the fish. It's totally okay. So yeah, I know this is not really all that fun.